estar si lo necesito en kosher, es kosher, y la gente que es considerada. If you sit on this, but must be your both eyes on the floor. Anyway, if you cannot sit on this, you can just sit on Sukhasana. It's all Sukhasana. It means happy posture. If you are advanced a little bit and you like to sit longer, so you can sit on Padmasana. It's called Padmasana. But if you cannot, just okay. Mm-hmm. So any posture you can choose and you can sit.
Okay.
So sit on simple posture, try the spine straight, bend the chin. Relax your shoulder down a little bit and push a little bit back. Tahe champang, bend the chin. Hold your leg and try to spine straight, close your eyes. Just quiet and relax. Take out all kind of thoughts from the brain and just focus yourself. Focus your breathing and join the Hoshi. Three times, trying to completely breathe in and completely breathing out. Hold breathing in your lungs and completely exhaling. Now two times, let's breathe in and hold your breathing. How many seconds you like to hold? Then if you realize that you cannot hold, then slowly exhale. Inhale and hold and keep. Now put palm together, Manushanchi, rubbing your palms, praise your warm palm. Raise the positive energy under your palm. Create the yogic energy under your palm. And touch your eyes. Transfer to your palm, to your eyes. Energy, open your eyes. Now slowly put palm in front of the chest. Namaste.
Namaste.
My English name is David, you can call me David. And I'm from India.
David.
Yeah, but my Hindi name is Dheeraj.
Oh, okay.
Dheeraj. Yeah. But you can easily remember David. Okay. So today we practice a little bit strength, joint opening. Okay? So let's practice today. So first of all, cross your fingers to each other. Open your finger joints. Hold up here. But baby and hands up. Okay, so what we do first of all, spine completely straight, push your shoulder back a little bit, trying to open your shoulder blade. This is your shoulder blade, trying to open, and the same time, Uddiyana Bandha. Uddiyana Bandha means lock your navel. Navel push in, Completely, yes. Exhale, slowly down. Now open your hands and lock your fingers on your back chest completely open. How much you can. Okay, right your spine straight. Now three times look up and look down. Look up, look down. Look up, look down. Okay, now open your hands up. Left hand, hold your right leg. And right hand, move. Right hand, hold your left leg. Twist and turn your body on your right side. And change. Right hand, hold your left knee. Left hand, hold your right thighs, if it is possible. And make sure your spine is straight. Twist your whole body, upper body. Now slowly come back. Exhale, relax. Okay. Now both hands straight for me. That's it. So, first of all, yoga rooms, class rooms, most important, always try to open your fingers, okay? Fingers always open. Otherwise, you feel pain here, you are whole body tired because of this. This is our base, this and this. Always try to open this. This is the first rule of yoga, okay? So, open your fingers, palm on the floor, right? Make sure your spine is straight a little bit, shoulder a little bit pushed back. Okay, so, flex your toe in. Yes, completely flex. Yeah. Open your feet a little bit distance, yes? Lock your knee. Yes, completely lock. Little bit, lift up your hip. Yes, hold it here. Hold it. Okay, now. Hold it. And flex. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Now hands straight and flex it to remember that. Attach your all fingers together, touch your shoulder, elbow together. Now completely rotate your shoulder. Open your chest a little bit back. Push back, shoulder open. Okay, rotate. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Anti-clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one hand straight, fingers completely open. Shoot it up hand. Maximum open. Yes. And hardly close your fingers. Close. Open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Close your fingers and rotate your wrist. 5 times. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anti-clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Now turn your neck on your left side. Shoulder down and right side. Left. And right. Relax. Okay. Now bend your legs and come to butterfly pose. Okay. Make sure your spine is straight. Hold your leg. Hold your toes. And again, make sure your spine is straight. Okay. Just move your leg up and down. Shake your leg up and down and breathe. This time, 2 minutes. Try to close your eyes and move your leg. And breathe. Posture, this butterfly posture is very important posture in yoga. So do every day 2 minutes, especially for the women. Any kind of woman problem like periods disturb or periods time emotional changing. So do every day 2 minutes. It's very good for emotions. And anyway, good for the knees joint and hips joints. Good for the digestion also. So breathing too much.
desktop, inhale, CJ. It's okay, sometimes our muscles are not open, but it's need a practice, need every day practice, it's possible. But I try to open this today, the muscle joints. So feet together, lift up your left leg and left heel on the floor. So on the floor on your right side, okay? Remember that flex your toes in and turn your body on your left side, left palm on the floor. Okay, right hand up, right arm is over your left knee, completely push in and hold your right leg, if it is possible. Look back. Twist your body and look back. Yes. If you cannot, it's also okay. Just do. Perfect. Breathe. Change your size. Now change it. Remember, flex your toe again and turn your body on your right side, right palm on the floor, left hand up, left arm is over your right knee and over your left arm, if it is possible. Twist and turn your body on your right side and try to look back. Yes. Breathe in and out. Yeah. Breathe. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Okay, so please come and sit on crow pose, Kadasana. How to do Kadasana? Okay. Yeah. Right on your heel and your feet should be stand up, please. Okay. So right one, okay? So please come forward on your mat. Yeah. Remember? Yeah. So open your leg a little bit, extend a little bit. Try to open your toes, fingers open. Yes, Mula Bandha, Uriyana Bandha, Janana Bandha, you know that. Mula Bandha, tight your buttocks, fingers open. Try a little bit of Uriyana Bandha, squeeze your belly in. Yes, now slowly hands up. With breathing. And exhale, only hand down. Just breathe. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hand down. One more time, hands up. And exhale, bend forward. If it is possible, your palm on the floor. If you cannot, it's okay. Two times. Hands up. And bend back a little bit. Exhale, bend forward. One more time. Hands up. Exhale, bend forward. Palm on the floor. Fingers open. Yes. Now left leg back. So, up, right? So, my.